gets underway. Almost a case of the two teams saying to each other, whatever you can do, I can do just as well. Alan. And Sigurdsson with it. Promising looking ball. Well, that has been deemed offside, Stuart.
Well, he took too long to get the pass away. It's as simple as that.
Well, an important piece of transfer business carried out, and happy to be able to pass the news along to you. Luke Shaw has completed his move to Leicester City.
Well, at around £40 million, I think that's good value, because if he does produce his best form, then they've signed a really good player, one that will certainly improve their team.
It's looking promising. And there it is! The opening goal, 1-0, and they'll feel they deserve it.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder, and then what a strike. That's hit with such ferocity. Certainly no stopping that. That's a great goal.
So Everton restart the game, well aware that the pressure has been applied. How will they respond? Okay, I think we better send it over to Alex Scott for an update, because Alex, I believe there's been a goal in the Watford match.
It's a goal for Watford. It's all even, Steven.
Oh, it might be. And fine goalkeeping. And over comes the corner. Well cleared away. And crossed in the direction of the back post. Well, it was never really going to be of concern to the keeper, that one. Well, Alex was in full flight. Alas, we had to cut her off just moments ago. To confirm, Watford did find the net in that game, and it's now even Steven, 1-1. Calvert-Lewin moving the ball nicely, trying to carve out the equaliser. Well, making high pressing work for them here. He might yet finish. The cutback, and he's got to score to level it again. So back underway. One goal apiece here. Well, news coming through that the referee has pointed to the spot in one of the other matches. With the details, here's Alex.
Yeah, it was a penalty for Villa. As he stepped up, I have to say, he looked really nervous. And it flew straight over the bar. The scoreline remains 2-1 with 70 minutes on the clock.
Many thanks, Alex. And don't forget, we have more Premier League action coming up for you on EA TV. It's Everton taking on Leeds United. Still not clear. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out.
Well, the Everton fans are certainly playing their part here. Just listen to this noise. But can they get a winner now?
Sigurdsson. And given the situation, a goal at this stage might well turn out to be a winner. Intercepting it intelligently. Ward-Prowse. Che Adams. Oriol Romeu. The ball with James Ward-Prowse. Everton doing well to win back possession.
Well, the atmosphere is so tense inside this stadium. But can they find that moment of magic to win this game? The crowd certainly think so. Just listen to them.
And players waiting in the centre. Calvert-Lewin. Clean challenge. What about the stoppage time situation? 2 minutes the word. Moving forward effectively. And a goal at this stage could be decisive. And the referee blows for full time. This game is officially over and a point apiece, level pegging in the end. What about Southampton's performance? What did you make of it?
Yes, Derek, a few of the players are still easing their way back in, you feel. A few tired legs out there towards the end, that's for sure.